Today I'm going to show you how to make one of my favourite dishes. It's called spaghetti amatriciana. It's an Italian dish, traditionally from Rome, but essentially it's spaghetti with tomato and pancetta sauce, and here's how you do it. All you need is these six simple ingredients: 400 grams of spaghetti, 500 grams of passata, 50 grams of Parmesan cheese, a carton of 168 grams of pancetta ham, one clove of garlic crushed, and just a pinch of chilli flakes. Start the pancetta in a cold pan and then turn up the heat to low, medium, and then cook the pancetta for about 8 to 10 minutes. This way, as the pan heats, the fat will start to melt and cook the bacon that way. And you won't need any oil, there's much too much grease in there already. The pancetta's been cooking for about 3 or 4 minutes now, and you can see how the fat has melted and the bacon's just starting to cook nicely, but that will need to cook for another 5 minutes. I've got some boiling water here to put my spaghetti on. This is because I want my ingredients to be ready at the same time, the pancetta and tomato sauce and spaghetti. I like to break my spaghetti up before I pop it in the pan, just because it's easier at the end when it comes to stirring all the ingredients together. I'm not going to add any salt to my spaghetti because there's enough salt in the pancetta already. Okay, the pancetta's been cooking for about 10 minutes now, and you can see that it's cooked, but you can also see that there is a lot of fat in there as well, which is not what we want to eat, so I'm going to just drain that off. Another 4 layers on top, and just press it really well to get rid of as much fat as you can. Then pop the pancetta back in. Look at all that grease! And then just add the garlic and then return it to the heat. Add the passata and a pinch of chilli flakes, however much you like. Turn up the heat. You just want to bring this to the boil and just simmer for about 2-3 minutes. At the same time, the spaghetti should be just cooked and it'll be ready to stir in. Finally, add the cooked spaghetti to the sauce while it's still hot, and over a low heat give everything a really good mix up so it's really well combined, and then we're going to serve it up. Pop some in a bowl, don't splash yourself, the sauce will stain. I cannot believe this is so tasty for an amazing 92p a serving. Finally, you just top it with as much Parmesan cheese as you like. I think that a 50 gram packet will easily do 4 people unless you're Parmesan cheese crazy. So here we have spaghetti amatriciana for an amazing 92p a serving. For full recipe details and other great recipes that are easy to make, visit GourmetMum.tv. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time.